certain type 2 diabetes drugs may reduce COVID-19 severity. In COVID-19 patients with type 2 diabetes, using a medication previously used to control obesity and type 2 diabetes 6 months before diagnosis reduced the risk of hospitalization, respiratory problems, and mortality, say Penn State College of Medicine researchers. The researchers said the medicines, termed glucagon-like peptide 1 receptor, GLP-1R, agonists, should be tested for possible protection against COVID-19 problems. Even while vaccinations are still the best way to prevent COVID-19 hospitalization and death, the researchers say more effective treatments are required to help individuals with uncommon, severe breakout infections. COVID-19 problems, including mortality, are more likely in patients with pre-existing illnesses including diabetes. Between January and September 2020, the researchers looked at almost 30,000 individuals with SARS-CoV-2, the virus that produces COVID-19, and type 2 diabetes. The researchers looked at whether individuals using GLP-1R agonists or other diabetic medicines within 6 months of their COVID-19 diagnosis had a reduced risk of hospitalization, respiratory problems, and mortality. To compare individuals of the same age, sex, race, ethnicity, BMI, and pre-existing illnesses who were receiving GLP-1R agonists 6 months previous to their COVID-19 diagnosis. The researchers also examined dipeptidyl peptidase 4, DPP-4, inhibitors and pioglitazone, both of which are used to treat type 2 diabetes. While DPP-4 inhibitors and pioglitazone reduced the risk of respiratory problems, neither medication exhibited as significant a trend in decreasing COVID-19 complications as GLP-1R agonists. Because of these encouraging results, the research team says randomized clinical studies are required to establish whether the link between GLP-1R agonist usage and decreased risk of catastrophic COVID-19 outcomes is causal.